top of the morning, Modern King Boxing. As we proceed to get what we need, we're 7 days away from this moment between Ryan Garcia to do something special versus Javante Tank Davis. Garcia got his prayers answered, you know, not too long ago after pacing back and forth, demanding a crack at Javante Tank Davis. The 24-year-old will finally be given his wish on April the 22nd at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. And the powerful southpaw will formally lock horns at catchweight at 136 pounds. Davis Garcia. Garcia is 23-0 with 19 knockouts. Faces an uncommon force of nature, Tank Davis. You know, Davis enjoys dragging his opponents into deep waters and then violently drowning them by knocking them out. Up until this point, Garcia has garnered acclaim thanks to his good looks, fast hands, and deadly knockout power. But while those attributes have been enough for Garcia to become a social media sensation, prognosticators are convinced that Davis, who is 28-0 with 26 KOs, will take him to places that he's never been before. You know, when last seen in California, Garcia was busy making it look easy against Javier Fortuna. Although his explosive performance just lasted, you know, the approval of a roaring, vivacious crowd, Oscar De La Hoya, you know, isn't looking at the fighter's past in order to predict the future. Considering where Garcia has been before, there's undeniable pressure to prove that he belongs in the ring with somebody like a Davis, you know, who ultimately, De La Hoya firmly believes that Garcia has done a masterful job building both his name and skills. But with the biggest bout of his life slowly approaching, the longtime promoter urges, you know, the fighter to go a step further if he truly wants his hands raised at the end of the April 22nd day. He's right where he should be, said De La Hoya. Recently, this is the moment to shine. This is the moment to do something special on this stage against this type of fighter with Javante Tank Davis, who is the best, who is undefeated, who is young, who is lying, who is a lion. It's time to do something special, end quote from De La Hoya. It's time to step it up. But there you have it. We're 7 days away from possibly the biggest elite contender match that we've ever seen. Because, you know, there were times when fighters had to fight this one person and it did elevate them to being, like, considered, like, at least ranked number one or number two. So this is the fight for one of these guys. It's a make them break them fight. Because we know Devin Haney is the undisputed lightweight champion of the world. And there's no denying it because he has all of the belts. So see you guys tomorrow with another update. Counting down to Ryan Garcia versus Javante Tank Davis. King Rye versus Tank. Peace. Modern King Boxing. I'm a wolf. One. Oh, yeah. And to speak on this being like the best fight, and like this is the best fight for the lightweights, you know, the best fight for the lightweights is Haney versus Lomachenko. At this point at the lightweight division, Haney is the undisputed champion. Lomo, who is the ex-WBC, WBA, super, not regular, WBO lightweight champion. And then you have three, Shakur Mandatory for the WBC. Javante Davis has the Reggie belt, which is the WBA Reggie belt. So he's ranked fourth, fighting a ranked six fighter in Ryan Garcia. Peace, Modern King Boxing.